been said that time heals all wounds. One hopes that they will soon become a memory. After this day, the forgetting is resumed for everyone but those whose thoughts are always consumed. As I look across the land, the flashbacks begin, reminding me of the years away from my kin. The red bloods burr as my vision clouds over when the feelings are too hard to hide. The echoes of terrified shouts ring in my ears. The sounds remind me of my darkest fears. Sounds which I'd hoped to forget, but they still haunt me both awake and asleep. My hands tremble and my lip quivers. The wind blows as my whole body shivers. Not once have I been ready to return before now, as the thick air drowns me in grief. My thoughts filled with eager faces of young boys, all of them looking both perfect and boys, not knowing what lies beyond the safety of home, and all they will lose and never again see. Marching men like clockwork toys, acting like men but in their hearts just boys, all identical like twins but different in their story, a story never to be heard again. I stand alone in a sea of red poppies, much like the soldiers and their copies. I could never remember the men I fought with, strangers and my brothers in one. At the end of the war, I was still whole, a survivor, but I did not find myself worthy of that role. It means I did not try hard enough. I just watched it unfold around me. At least that's what I've been told. I do not agree that time heals all wounds. The wounds will always remain. In time, the pain begins to lessen, but it's never gone.